go see haunted house. I feel like my